That entire minor pentatonic shape works. And I always tend to extend it two frets higher. So to the ninth fret in this case. I know all those notes work. So if I'm going, I could equally go. Any of those notes fits. And here. That's why you need to learn patterns. Once you've got that and you play it a few times, you know all those notes fit.